students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th standard math, chapter 8, exercise 8.3, 7th question. The question is, chalk contains calcium, carbon and oxygen in the ratio 10:3:12. Find the percentage of carbon in chalk. That is the first question. Then second question, if in a stick of chalk, carbon is 3 gram, what is the weight of the chalk stick? Now, we are going to find it one by one. First, the given information, ratio is equal to 10:3:12. First question, ratio is equal to 10:3:12. So, total parts. Is equal to 10 + 2 + 12 is equal to 10 + 3 + 12. 10 + 3 = 13, 13 + 12 = 25. So 25 total parts is equal to 25. We are going to find percentage of carbon. Percentage of carbon is equal to 3 divided by total parts 25 into 100%. Now 125 is 25, 425 is 100. So 3 into 4 percentage is equal to 3 fourths are 12%. Therefore, percentage of carbon in a chalk is 12%. Next, second question, if in a stick of chalk carbon is 3 gram, what is the weight of the chalk stick? Second question, they said that carbon is equal to 3 gram. So now we will take it. Let weight of chalk is x. We have taken weight of a chalk is equal to x. Now we know that carbon is equal to 3 gram. So, and we know that carbon percentage is equal to 12%. Now weight of chalk is already we have taken x. Now weight of carbon is equal to 3 gram. Weight of carbon is equal to 3 gram. Now how can we find this? Carbon percentage is equal to 12%. So 12% of x is equal to 3 gram. 12% of x is equal to 3 gram. Now 12 divided by 100 into x value we don't know, so as it is x is equal to 3 gram. Now x is equal to 3 into 12 by 100. When it is going to right hand side, we have to take reciprocal. So reciprocal of 12 by 100, 100 divided by 12. We have to simplify. 1 3 is 3, 4 3 is 12. Now 1 4 is 4, 25 4s are 100. So x is equal to 25 gram. Therefore, weight of a chalk is 25 gram. Therefore, weight of a chalk is equal to 25 gram. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.